Hello, I'm Simulator Dirk, and welcome back to Simulator Dirk Power Wash Simulator. Today, we're in for a tree change on episode 22. This is us getting back to nature, pretty much. It sort of reminds me of the previous structure that we had out in the forest, the big giant shoe. But this is a treehouse, I want to say. Sort of reminds me of a tree house, but there's lots of trees around this house. So that is for sure. We've got a lot of work to do. I'm not sure if it's going to be the 7 hours worth of work that it took on the fire station, as I look forward to increasing my knowledge and increasing my skills and getting some more money, so increasing my bank account so I can get a better power washer. I've discovered that now, so I just need to work a little bit harder and a little bit longer and a little bit stronger so I can get a more high-powered pressure washer. I am trying to continue to get onto the subway level, but we're a little way away from that. This, of course, is part of Simulated Erk Power Wash Simulator. It is also a part of Simulated Erk Workshop Wednesday, where we do various roles in the simulated world, so we don't have to do them in the real world. SimulatedErkGaming.com, SimulatedErk on YouTube, please like and subscribe and share. We won't be doing commentary on this episode, because if you've been watching previous episodes, you'll know what you're doing, or you'll know what I am doing. I know what I'm doing by this point. There are 20 other episodes apart from this on the Power Wash Simulator playlist that you'll be able to get into if you don't know what I'm doing. I've been trying to do most of these without using chemicals, because the chemicals run out rather quickly. So I'll leave you commentary free for now, and towards the end of the episode we'll come back and we'll review the work that we have done so far.
Thank you.
we still have so much work to do, and I didn't realize at the start of this episode, at the start of doing this house in the trees, that not only would I have to clean the house, and including the roof and everything like that, that I'd also have to clean the fence as well. So that's going to be a long job. We are 84% of the way there, so we've knocked a lot of it off. We have seemingly so much to do now with this 18%. In some ways, the griminess sort of contributes to sort of how it looks, that it's, you know, it's out in the forest. It's not supposed to be clean. But having said that, this looks like it hasn't been cleaned for so long. It is so highly detailed for what is effectively just a prop to show off the power washers. So we will continue this next week as a part of Simulator Dirk Power Wash Simulator and Simulator Dirk Workshop Wednesday, where you can see me doing various simulated jobs. Don't forget to like and subscribe, SimulatorDirkGaming.com, Simulator Dirk on YouTube, and you can see that I've got a lot of work to do on this fence. There's some bits where it's really obvious that I haven't cleaned yet, like the bits to the right hand side. This bit, you can see that that's really obvious that I haven't done that yet. But there's other bits that aren't so obvious, and we'll get to those not so obvious bits on next week's episode. I've been Simulator Dirk, you've been wonderful, and we'll see you next week as we work on concluding this treehouse edition of Simulator Dirk Power Wash Simulator as we move forward to the new levels that we can get into, including, hopefully, soon, I don't know how soon, we can get to the subway station. Thanks for watching, and bye-bye for now.